I would like to walk you through this kitchen before we remodel it. We're going to renovate this bathroom, and we're going to make it into a woman's bathroom.
My name is Ayullah. I do Stuyvesant shirts, inside, outside, whole job, any other lot of work, like 5 to 6 months.
Locating all the light switches and all the cables that they knocked the walls down, I have to relocate it, and then I'm putting up new lights all throughout the building, redoing the heating for the bathrooms, and redoing the exhaust for the bathroom, and lightings too in the bathroom. So we should be completed with this down in the fellowship hall as of 17th of this month, which is June. And we'll be working upstairs after the contractors knock the wall down, and we'll relocate all the cables and put up the necessary electrical fixture, light fixture that we need. Around September is our target date.
Something saying, huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. Huh. I hear something saying, huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. All day long they work so hard till the sun is going down. Something saying, huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. Huh. I hear something saying, huh. Ah. Huh. Ah. All day long they work so hard till the sun is going down.
Work that is being done here is just awesome to see your church being fixed back like it was, so that we can glorify God, not just with our hearts and minds, but also to let Him know that we are good stewards of what He has given us. The struggles, the challenges, but just the glory of seeing this work done. I mean, doors are open, things is running, you can't use this area, but you know that when everything is finished, it is going to be a hallelujah time in here. I thank God.
God for my life, and oh, He keeps blessing me with more and more. Sugar is all what I drink. My life would be if left up to me. And oh, I like that.
It is beautiful. It's gorgeous in here. You wouldn't know this used to be the men's room. Yes, look how wonderful it is. This is beautiful. God is really blessing us.
I'm Reverend Cornelius Brown, pastor of the Stuyvesant Heights Christian Church. It's a new day at Stuyvesant, a day that we've never seen before and will never see again.
Down, down. Confusion's all alone.